Thomas Crazy Day.
It was a nice day. The answer,
all the engines been working well. One day, Thomas is going to the steamworks to see how Percy's doing. Hi, Percy. Hi, Thomas. Are you fixed yet?
Not yet, Thomas.
What can we do? We can play hide and seek while you finish.
Okay.
Like that. Soon, Thomas is going to see her. And then he saw the fat patrol with the logging locos. Oh, hello, Thomas.
Hello, Thomas.
Ahem. Thomas, I'm with you and the logging loco working at Brendan Docks today.
Yeah.
But Thomas was worried. What can I do? I can't help her. I know. The logging loco. Maybe I'll give him instruction for the logging loco. Soon, Thomas went to Brendan Dock.
Woo! Brendan Dock! It's so busy and bustly. Who's that?
That Cranky!
Cranky,
yep! That's me, Cranky!
Ooh. Cranky, I want you to help loading things in Brendan Dock.
Okay,
but Thomas didn't tell her what that means for Cranky. Thomas went to see Percy.
Hi, Thomas. Are you ready for hide and seek?
Yep. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Hi. Right here. Percy's hiding. Thomas. Percy. Where are you? Then. Oh no, I forgot about Brendan Dogs.
Thomas, how fast you look at that?
Thomas, Paris. Thomas was probably cranking.
Cranky? What? You're supposed to load them. But you did. That's what you said. Load them.
No, I meant I want you to load the engines.
Oh, okay. I had to go back to hide and seek for Percy.
I'll be right back, Long Hunger.
Percy! Where are you, Percy?
Oh no, the logging loco! But Percy was upset. Thomas normally finds him.
Back at Brendan Dark, Cranky was loading Fernand to the boat. Oh, that is not right.
Cranky, what are you doing?
You said loading engines.
No, I don't want you to load engine. I want you to load them in the engine trucks.
Oh, that what you told me to do, Thomas. Put Ferdinand back on the track.
Okay. That better.
Oh no, I forgot about Percy. Oh no, Percy is a fucking train. Percy, where are you? Thomas and he came up. Percy! Thomas, you said you wouldn't play with me, but you didn't. How could you?
I'm sorry, Percy. I was so busy.
What do you mean?
But Fat Control gave me a job with the Logging Locos. I don't want to hurt your feeling, so I had to do all the one thing at a time.
Oh, work. Percy, I need your help. Really, Thomas? Okay.
Boom. Thomas and Percy are going to Brendan Dock.
Alright, Percy, are you ready to help?
Yep, Thomas.
Soon, everyone can help me bring the dog. There we go. I have the craziest day ever. You have, Thomas. Soon, Thomas, Percy, and the Logging Locos working at Brendan's dog. Today, Gordon, Henry, and Edward are going to do their favorite jobs. Which job? There's one the express, one is Cray from Friend of the Dog, and one is Coal Truck. Which job you think Gordon should do? Find out. Gordon huffing and chuffing, between and turning, you know what job Gordon doing? Gordon doing the express. Gordon like doing the express. What about Henry? What job Henry doing? Henry is hopping and chuffing, twisting and turning. You know what job Henry doing? Henry doing crate that bring them to dogs. What about Edward? Let's see what job Edward's doing. Edward's huffing and chuffing. He's going the coal truck. Edward doing coal today. All of the engines got to their job. Well done, Gordon. Woo-hoo. Well done, Henry. Woo-hoo. And Edward.